me, Pete? What happened?
Them niggas killed my brother.
What?
Right in front of the house. Killed him in broad daylight.
Hell no.
Man, what block we defending?
Two blocks.
What block we defending?
Two blocks.
If I see another blue, I swear I'ma kill every nigga that's standing.
All of them.
If I see another blue, if I see anything, I'ma bust him. So you know what? Now that I'm frustrated, I need y'all to be. We finna get them niggas.
We got you, man.
We gonna get them niggas.
We gonna get them niggas, right?
The homie.
We gonna arm up and we gonna get these niggas.
The homie!
We gonna arm up and get these niggas.
Yeah. Wish another nigga would step up to anything, dog. What block we defending?
Two blocks!
What block we defending?
Two blocks!
Two blocks, baby!
Man,
you ain't trying to get none, but she got your ass whipped, bro.
Nah, man.
She got time you were doing, doing, bro.
What I was word. Doing, dude. What I wasn't doing. Yeah, had to Liz up.
You always with her, bro.
I'm telling you, with her. Hey, man, you get it, bro. That whole lady's house, man. You get it. You mean it.
You ain't too whipped, bro. I'm telling you,
she got me whipped. Nah, nigga, I whip it, like Pop said, nigga, I whip it. What you talking about?
Y'all playing around. What you think? This is a game?
Dude, come on, man. We just having a little fun, man. You know, before we go smoke these fools, man.
Man, you sound stupid right now, man.
Man, you sound stupid, man.
Hey! Both of y'all chill the hell out.
I'm saying, though, Blue, man, why you tripping, bro? Black 2 can't fade us.
For real, man. We pop a couple of them off, man. Gang these busted.
This ain't a game. This real life. Real people. Real hate. Real guns. Real bullets. And real bullets hurt and burn right through your flesh. Ain't nothing fun about that. Game? This ain't a game. This a war. This most likely will be your last day breeding. Not so fun anymore, huh?
Got him.
All right. Head back here. Make sure none of them spot you.
All right.
Gunning for me. Listen, if you don't want to do this, tell me now.
Come on, Blue. You know I'm down for the block. My heart don't pump Kool-Aid, man. I'm set for life.
Set for life, huh? You know what they call me, right?
Blue. I mean another Blue.
Another Blue. You know why they call me that?
Nah. Why?
Because killing me is nothing for me no more. I'm trying to find the soul in my heart, but there's nothing. Every time my hand is on a gun, I just blow away one person, then another, and another, and another, and I think nothing of it. I don't feel human no more. And I'm trying my best by telling you this ain't the lifestyle for you.
Nah, Blue. We fam. You know I'm gonna ride for you no matter what you say.
Man, you sound real stupid right now, man. I'm gonna give you one more chance.
Nah, sorry, Blue. It's block one, baby. It's all I got.
What y'all wanna do? What y'all wanna do? Come on, let's go.
Come on, come here, man.
You don't even want it. What's up?
Block two, kill him.
Yeah. Two block. Yeah, what's up, boy? What's up?
Occurrences have been happening across America. Witnesses have noticed suspects with firearms appearing to have the intent to kill, but no casualties have been found. In fact, said victims of criminal acts have been found unarmed. Local authorities in various states have said to find most suspects in dismay. When asked of this condition, suspects have responded saying, "It just disappeared." On what it is, we'll find out more tonight.
I can't explain it. But I know somehow it was all real. At first I was confused, but I realized what it had done. It gave everyone a chance. A second chance. I found a way to help. That was beyond me. And I can't help but think my father had something to do with it.
Hey, we're good, we're good. Chill. Good. Right?
Uh-huh. One thing's for sure. I can no longer be a part of manufacturing death.
Love grows out of people's need to nurture and care. It starts as a selfish thing and ends up a selfless one. We have the power within ourselves to create love or to create friction. The choice is ours. My heart knows all love comes from God.
This is bigger than us.
Walk on.
Hey.
What's good, man?
What's up, man?
Man, you ready?
I'm ready, man.
All right, come on. Hey. What's up, man?
You don't still think about that day?
What day?
We're about to go head to head with that crew. Oh. And our guns vanish. That doesn't just happen.
Listen, man. I think that we have been given a second chance at this. That's why we're standing here.
I just want to let you know.
Let me know what?
You're my boy. I'm out.
Man, what, out the game?
Yeah. New life, second chance, I'm done.
Well, it takes a strong man to say that. And for that reason, me losing my brother, me going out trying to get revenge, me trying to retaliate, and I'm losing my other brothers, I'm out the game too. I can't lose my other brother. All right? You ready?
Ready.
Let's do it. Alright, it's important that you alright, cuz. Yeah. What's
wrong, man? Man, come on. Maybe I can't save the world. Maybe I can't even change the world. But I can help stop the destruction we do to each other. My name is Isaiah. My work is love. My world is life.
Say his name.